how long this is gonna be. I'm gonna show you my recordings on time. So this is gonna be 10 minutes. This is Hannah. And for those who never felt a reborn and would like to, and if you know me, all you have to do, I'm going to be giving a reborn giveaway of baby stuff that I don't need no longer because I gave away some of my silicone dolls to, like, charity and stuff. So now I just left, like, two. This is my silicone doll, Hannah. My grandmother got her for me not too long ago. And this is my reborn, Emily. She weighs 6 pounds, so she's extremely heavy. I bought this brush for them. That's really nice. Now, she's vinyl, so she doesn't really have any hair. Emily needs her hairbrush because she has really messy hair and bald spots, so. Just gonna get this all nice brushed. I'm a reborn mom, by the way. So, I love my babies so much. They're the best thing that ever happened to me. So, this is my other baby brush. That's for Emily's bangs because she has, for those who never owned one, you can bathe them, but it depends on the certain type of doll you can bathe them. So, she's in this cute mini outfit. I thought I would just change them into something simple tonight, you know what I mean? So first I'm going to take off her socks. Ready, guys, to see? So sometimes I would do an outing with both of them. Sometimes I would do an outing with one. It depends. I can't bring both. So I would leave one at home in the nursery, and I would both take turns bringing them out. You know what I mean? Like all reborn moms, I collect reborns. For those who don't want to see a little cute baby, I'm changing both right now. Her pajamas are okay. I just recently changed her into nice clothes before the coronavirus. I thought we were going to go on a drive, so I got her all nicely dressed. I wonder what she looks like in her undies. I love that audio on TikTok. Okay, so I'm trying to be gentle, by the way, because they break easily. She is silicone, so a lot of my dog's hair stick on her, so love that for me. That's the average life of a reborn mom. Thank you so much, my aunt and uncle, spending $1,000 on her, because this, I even mentioned to them, was my dream doll, and they bought her for me recently. So if you, like, found a mood change, it's because, like, I got silicone dolls now. She was my first one, Hannah, so she came with the name, I think. So yeah, I liked the name that she came with, so I didn't change it. I need to change the diapers. This is their little food bowl. I just used this thing from a Kinder Egg. I don't know where the other pieces are, but my nursery looks like a big mess, so excuse that. For those who want an ASMR video of me brushing my doll's hairs, oh my god, I'm gonna bathe her tomorrow. I'm really excited. So now I'm just doing her care because I just give her some love. For those who think the dolls are creepy, that's your opinion, but they're really cute. so sorry about that. I just want to show their Barbie diaper bag for dolls. I don't know where I got this, but in here there's a extra spare outfit for the girls. I got a passy, that's for that girl. I'm not really going to change her diaper because I can't find them. But for those who wonder, she sleeps in a crib. And the other one sleeps in a crib too. Both of them sleep in a crib. If you guys want a morning routine, I'll do so. Okay, so her diaper, I know I'm supposed to change it, but it's okay. I'm going to grab her outfit for tonight, which no pants, just a shirt, and it says, I love mom. Well, not necessarily. It just has a sunflower. And the pants I'll try to find, but my aunt and uncle also bought me this shirt for her because they pamper me and spoil me with stuff for my silicone dolls. And I thought this was so cute. I love my mom, but come on, that's so cute. This makes me frustrated when I change the girls because it's a really hard job and duty for being a reborn mom, but you know what they say, once you're a reborn mom, you're always a reborn mom. Once you're a mom, you're always a mom. That's what the saying is, even for dolls. Once you're a reborn mom, you're always a reborn mom. So if you decide to buy a reborn, be careful. I'm not really allowed having a collection more than 3 dolls, and I'm not allowed to say why. It's just because my parents are worried if I'm going to have an addiction when I'm older. They don't want me having a reborn baby addiction, so I'm not allowed any more dolls. I wasn't really allowed these, to be honest, but I got them anyway, so. I don't know, just dolls in my household is a weird thing, you know what I mean? Like, it's just one of those things. Now I'm going to feed my dolls. Grab some slime. I feed them with this and I use my finger. My hands are clean. I use my finger as a bowl. So I'm just going to feed them. I call this blueberry baby food, which is just really slime. So I'm going to use this as a spoon. And y'all are probably like, y'all are probably like, ew, that's baby guck. But yeah, I use this as a baby bowl type of thing because I don't really own any. I gave them all to charity. I had a silicone doll named Ruby, but I have to give her away to charity because I had too much. Over 3. So I had to give most of them away. They eat their food. Uh-oh. Okay, guys, quick update. I don't think little Hannah is feeling too good because little Hannah threw up. I'm getting a new reborn soon. I'm so excited. This was a plane to a Kinder Egg. If this video gets at least 1 like, I'll build it. So yeah, little Hannah, I know it's just little Hannah threw up. So I'm gonna wash it later. I don't have my cloth. My cloth is in my dirty hamper for my babies. Aw, poor baby. She's probably not feeling good. She threw up. My passies, I lost them, so. I don't really give my babies passies because I don't know where they are. Most of my things I lost recently, I don't know why. After they're dressed, these go in the hamper. I put everything away. Where it belongs. So yeah, I don't know where all of my passies went. So I get the cribs ready, which I'll show you a tour of the nursery in my next video. I pick up the girls because it's their bedtime. Her cheeks are squishy, by the way, and she's anatomically correct, I'm afraid to say. I gotta get the cribs ready. I get those. Baby pee pad. Okay, we're gonna put my babies to sleep now. Say goodnight to my reborn doll, Hannah. Now, I'm gonna be honest, I don't have a certain favorite, but this one's a little better. I love them equally, but this one's like, you know, actually heavy. You know, I don't have a favorite though, like, I love them equally. Put them in the bag. Okay, that was a day in the life, a bedtime routine of my reborns. Thank you.